one, two, three, four different ways to secure our awning.
Our awning came apart, so we still have to secure it to get to our next destination. So I cut out the spline that goes into our awning, and then I put a rope through it. I'm gonna run these through the slot so I can use these ropes to tie down the awning so we get to our next destination.